lingo and from the style of what we're doing. OTAs and mini camp really help. You pick up on things and in the summer, you know, study and picking up those habits. I pretty much picked this thing up pretty fast. We're still on day two, so we got a lot more installs to do.
How much fun you having out there?
It's fun, man. You got the fans out here. You got the media out here. And everybody out here, we just having fun, man. But the most important thing, you know, we working and we coming as a group. Man. I think if we keep working and coming together, we could be a special group.
You mentioned being three down back, zero back. Maybe always admired at that. You know, it's a good three down type of back.
I pretty much stayed on the trail of Devonta Freeman. I pretty much stayed on his trail. We went to the same high school, same college. I pretty much stayed on his trail, and you know, I pretty much got my. You know, I was always hungry for what I wanted. But, you know, seeing him and seeing situations that he came from, and I was in similar situations growing up. And seeing him do it and get to the NFL and strive how he strived. You know, I seen it was possible. Man. Trying to put myself in the same predicament. I was pretty much on his trail and seeing how he did things, and I just tried to, you know, do the same things.
Did he have an ACL problem?
No, he didn't.
Okay.
All right. All right, thanks everybody.
Appreciate it.